Hi everyone, this is Tracy Sullivan, and today I'm going to discuss my living legacy with you. I'm going to discuss the public me, the real me, and the idea me. I hope you enjoy my video. So let me tell you about the public me. When people first meet me, they think that I'm stuck up, quiet, without even knowing my name. I've had this issue pretty much my whole life. However, once they get to know me and see the caring and loving and kind person that I am, they tend to change their perspective about me. Now that I've told you about the public me, let me tell you about the real me. The real me is very passionate about the care of others. I'm a loving wife, a daughter, sister, and a friend. I love making floral arrangements and taking long walks and traveling and watching a good movie. I'm a firm believer that you don't have to be rich in order to help others. At times, a kind word, a smile, or just do something nice for someone can go so much further than a monetary gift. I really enjoy spending time with seniors and hearing their stories and gaining that wisdom from them. Some people call me an old soul, and I'm okay with that.